Third down. And the ball just outside the 10-yard line.
LSU ran a very successful quarterback draw in this same situation against Auburn.
Clock sets. But Tyler, beg your pardon, under pressure, running for his life, and he's not going to get away. Georgia's going to sack him way back at the 18-yard line. Josh Mallard is there to make the tackle on him.
Well, Josh Mallard is an interesting player. Jim Donnan will not let him practice against the first-team offense because he wrecks the offense. He's had 5 sacks coming into this ballgame. Excellent pass rusher. Redshirt freshman, 6'2", 240. And he just wrecked LSU's offense.